life when real life's getting more like fiction each day. Headlines, breadlines blow my mind, and now this deadline, eviction or pay.
Rent!
How do you write a song when the chords sound wrong, though they once sounded right and rare? But the notes are sour, where is the power you once had to ignite? Turning blue,
light up a mean blaze
with posters,
screenplays.
How are we gonna pay? How are we gonna pay? How are we gonna pay last year's rent?
Don't scream, Maureen. It's me, Joanne, your substitute production manager. Hey, hey, hey. Did you eat? Don't change the subject, Maureen. But darling, you haven't eaten all day. You won't throw up. The digital delay didn't blow up exactly. There may have been one teeny tiny spark. You're not calling Mark.
How do you stay on your feet when on every street it's trick or treat, and tonight it's trick? Welcome back to town. Oh, I should lie down. Everything's brown and oh, I feel sick.
Where is he?
Getting dizzy.
How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay last year's rent?
Allison, baby, you sound sad. I don't believe those two after everything I've done. Ever since our wedding, I'm dirt. They'll see I can help them all out in the long run.
The music ignites the night with passionate fire.
Man, I'm not a theater person.
The narration crackles and pops with incendiary wit.
Never be a theater person.
Zoom in as they burn the past to the ground. And I feel the heat of the future glow.
Hello, Maureen? Your equipment won't work? Okay, all right, I'll go.
How do you leave the past behind?
Check.